that also with the fighting, you know, it was.
It was really amazing. Interesting how through cartography you can discover the world.
And for the history of the Republic in the historical map of the family. In 2012, I have another exhibition in Jakarta.
Ya, menurut kita di sini acaranya insightful dan seru banget. Kita bisa diperkenalkan juga makanan-makanan juga banyak daerah di sini yang lumayan cukup buat kita jadi tambah pengetahuan juga ya.
Jadi nah, juga kita jadi kayak tahu. Jadi sempat dijelasin juga kayak peta-peta yang sebelumnya itu sebelum Perang Dunia Kedua kayak apa, nama-namanya seperti apa.
So the talk about the cartography, it was very inspiring because I was surprised that this actually was the first one that was not military, so cartography, and that's what I really appreciated.